this section, we will look at the difference between quality assurance and quality control. These two terms related to quality are used quite interchangeably. So let's look at the definition of these two and then try to understand the difference between these two. Let's start with quality control first. So to quality control, that's operational. These are operational techniques. And I will highlight operational. And these are used to fulfill requirements for quality. So these are related to inspection, related to detecting problems, related to finding problems, and making sure that the defined standards or requirements are fulfilled. So coming to the definition of quality assurance. Quality assurance is a set of planned and systematic activities which are done to provide confidence to client and to the management that the product will work or the services which we are providing are of good quality. So these, first thing is these are planned, and second thing is these are something which are done beforehand, before the production starts, before the service starts. These are more of a preventive measure rather than inspecting and then acting on that. So these come in the front, and quality control comes at the later stage. In the next slide, we'll be looking at the difference between these two. This slide presents the difference between QA and QC. Let's look at each of these. QA is focused on process to make sure that the product will work or the good quality will be produced. QC is focused on the actual product, checking that product, if there's a repair, making sure that those things do not recur again. So that's the focus is on the product. QA is proactive, comes beforehand. QC is reactive. QA function is performed by staff function. That's a staff function. Whereas QC is by line function. QA, the attempt is to prevent defects. Whereas in QC, the emphasis is on finding the defects and making sure that those defects do not occur again. The tools used for QA and QC are different. QA uses audits as a tool, and in the QC, the testing is the main tool for quality control.